going on, folks? Your boy Black Phoenix. I'm out here working on this stone cutter conveyor system. Right now we're just getting the frame pretty much ready. Got a lot of parts to add on to it to hold this motor. This motor about close to 700 pounds. So we got to get it mounted, hose drilled, and he found a old conveyor system and just adding a new motor and framing to it to create the cutter he wants. All gone.